Sabyasachi Panda's wife, Subhashree Das, alias Millie Panda, has been acquitted in the 2003 police Maoist encounter case in the Raigarh district by a local court in Gunapur. She was in jail for more than a year now. She has been acquitted in that particular case. Joining us for more on this now is my colleague Shombit. Shombit, the details that are emerging, especially in light of the crisis that the state faces at the moment.
In fact, Millie Panda's release was one of the demands that was put forward by her husband, the Maoist leader Sabyasachi Panda, for the release, to secure the release of the Italian hostage. And now the reports are coming in that Millie Panda, alias Seema, alias Subhashree Das, has been acquitted in a 2003 case in which she was arrested in way back in 2010, January, and was acquitted by High Court, was released, and then was rearrested in October last year. And the trial was going on, and the witnesses who appeared in the court, in the local court in Raigarh district at this moment, they have testified that they do not know Millie Panda. So maybe it is a design by the government, or maybe it is a normal judicial process that has actually facilitated the release of Millie Panda, who is expected to walk back home free today evening. And that may actually help the process of releasing the Italian Paolo Basusco. But the question still remains, or the uncertainty still remains, that if Sabyasachi Panda releases the Italian hostage after this court verdict, then it may look like that Sabyasachi Panda was waiting for the release of his wife only, and wasn't bothering about the others. So that may cause another delay for the release of Paolo Basusco. That's the hunch among the police officers out here, and we'll have to wait and see for the response from Sabyasachi Panda maybe later today, because deadline for the release of this Italian hostage expires today evening.